I'm such a joy mostly.
Hello guys!
Hi!
So, nak tanya you guys, apa dia lagu kegemaran, your favorite Chinese New Year song?
Ayuh, mungkin satu pun tak ada lah. Kerana selalu play kan. Terlalu annoying ah.
I don't have any favorite song lah, tapi yang you go shopping mall, you sure dengan kongsi-kongsi semua kan, kongsi sana, kongsi sini.
I have to say, I always get annoyed lah sebab like it's overplayed everywhere before even Chinese New Year. So like sebelum Chinese New Year sudah dah bosan dah like oh stop.
Anda tidak menjawab soalan.
I remember the song the most where the Choi Sen Ye holding the thing and then it's like keep playing the song. So that song is kind of like in my head right now until so many years.
Cuba nyanyi sikit Elin.
Lagu tu. 每条大街小巷。
每个人的嘴里。 Kejap guys. Sebelum korang sambung tengok video ni, jom kita subscribe dulu. Sini, tak tahu manalah. Kongsi Faca guys, jom sambung tengok.
Sempena dengan CNY 2021, hari ni you guys akan main Seismic Challenge teka tajuk lagu CNY. Okay, korang akan dengar seseorang menyanyikan lagu ini dalam Chinese. Tetapi dia bukan Chinese. So sorry in advance. No offense later kalau dia nyanyi sounds doesn't sounds like Chinese, tapi you guys kena teka melalui melody yang dinyanyikan. So are you guys okay. Dah ready?
Let's try.
Tajuk. Tajuk. Jom kita mulakan.
Kuan qi hui xiong qi gui shuo xin wei xiong lei.
That's the name of the song, Gongxi Gongxi.
Gongxi Gongxi.
Betul!
Ayah, you see? Tak fair. Gongxi ni dengan Gongxi Gongxi sama-sama saja.
Dah study.
Yi chong chong qie qie bon. Son duan xia. Yi pei pei.
Sounds like modern song.
Wen Pan, Guai Cui Xin Li Shai Jia, Zui Zhuang, Chun Chun Man Ni Yang Yang. Oh well, Bon Chiang. Pom 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 chang.
Oh my god, what is this? Eh, ini lagu macam nasyid tau.
Yes! Macam berzaji ya.
Like tengah bersyair tau.
So,
rasanya dia boleh bekerja di zoo.
Why?
Bila dia tutup mata apa semua, package semua ada.
Eh, I don't know eh. Only the last part there, macam tahu sikit kan?
Okay, can you say?
I got zero idea at first.
恭喜发财!
Betul!
恭喜发财! Hey, how does the chorus go?
I think that's the chorus, right? Like, dong 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 chang. Dong dong chang, dong dong chang,
dong dong chang, dong chang, Jason, you go first.
Jason, I try
to
do? Jason?
I don't know, I just try lah. 恭喜发财 lah.
Betul!
Huh? Why? How?
Po qian niang, po qian niang, qian qian niang, qian qian. Okay. O qian 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 qian. Ho qian niang, po qian niang, qian qian niang, qian qian niang.
It's like if Chinese songs are translated into Thai, then it's like it sounds like that.
Fear 14, 1, 2, 3.
Wow. Okay, I know the song, but what's the name of the song?
Yeah, same. I also don't know the title.
Me. Okay, Wan Xiang.
He Xing Nian.
Bata!
Yes! 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 Because you can actually hear it from Ahmad. Dia ada cakap He Xing Nian, something like that.
Betul ke macam tu?
He Xing Nian, Po Xing Nian.
Sumbang.
Xing Nian Kuai Le.
Xing Nian tu dah ada, tapi bukan Xing Nian Kuai Le.
Ying Xing Nian.
Salah.
He Xing Nian.
Betul!
I've
never heard this song before.
Meanwhile.
Okay. Wan Xiang, kan? Lu.
Manti Hui Chun.
Salah.
Ta Ti Hui Chun.
Betul!
Ayah, saya cakap manti ya.
You kata manti.
Ayah, manti means semua lantai. Ta Ti means lantai besar.
Floor, the whole floor, right?
Yeah. Ayah, itu.
Oh my god. Tapi Ahmad singing cannot lah.
Ada lagu.
Okay. I know. This one very funny one is ini macam itu Christmas punya 10 days countdown one macam something like the lyrics ah.
Gua ike ta fei nian.
Yes!
Wow!
Yes!
Woohoo!
Okay.
What's the answer?
But the song itself ada cakap pasal like morning lah, like the yeah. Chun it means morning, right?
Oh, I thought town. Chun Zi Chen. So the Chun come to the town.
Like, no, it's like morning Chun, like Dao Chun.
Oh, yeah.
Chen Chuan Zhu Zai Sun Dao. Chai Sun Dao.
Oh,
this one easy lah, you know. Literally, the first three words already is the title of the song.
Bagi.
Ding dong.
Chai Sun Dao.
The
teng 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 teng. Dia tak nyanyi teng 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 teng.
That's the instrumentation behind.
Okay, one shot.
财神到.
Betul.
Easy, ini easy. Dia cakap perkataan tiga tu 100% accuracy.
财神到.
Jason is faster.
Chai Sen Tao.
Betul.
Yeah.
Ding ding ding.
During the tong 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 chiang dia senyap oh, so dia sangat awkward kat sana. Chai Sen Tao.
Chai Sen Tao wei chuan chao.
So guys, apa pendapat you guys dengan lagu-lagu yang dinyanyikan oleh Ahmad Lapsip tadi?
Ayuh, saya tak boleh lah, tak boleh. Ini tak boleh cross itu. Yang itu back. Chorus boleh lah. Dia boleh jadi backup chorus. Tapi yang,
oh, backup yang depan tu, backup saja.
Yang depan
tak boleh jadi main singer.
Bila dia nyanyi kan, dia tutup mata ni. Wah, dia feel gila tau.
Input the macam feelings inside.
Hai, kesian Ahmad. Nyanyi lagu Melayu tak boleh, Cina pun tak boleh, how?
Eh, Melayu boleh. Dia sedap, okay, Melayu.
Maaf, andai kau terluka. Apa pendapat you guys dengan lagu-lagu CNY song dulu dengan sekarang?
Honestly, I never really heard the original versions that much anymore. Or maybe I never even heard some sebab like all the newer versions semua dah overshadow the original one.
Yang baru punya, dia lagu dia mungkin tak noisy sikit. Yeah, tapi masih ada Chinese New Year vibes.
I think lagu baru kurang tong-tong chang lah. Dia lebih upbeat. Upbeat sikit.
You guys suka tak video ni? Kalau suka, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Gong xi gong xi gong xi ni ya. Bye! Happy Chinese New Year!